Now we're dealing with floor boxes, NEC 250.146C, and that's what this illustration is illustrating. Now notice we have a floor box, and if the receptacle yoke is bonded to the box and bonded in good, metal to metal, then we do not need a bonding jumper. But as the note explains, if the yoke is not metal to metal to the box of a floor box, then we would need to add a bonding jumper. And that's what our figure 16-129 is illustrating when floor boxes are used in accordance with 250.146C.